Yo, what's up, peeps? It's me, GamingKittyCath, and last year we played this Filipino RP game called Inasal Hangouts, which actually has a decent amount of players. It has 12,000 likes, too. Well, epic shoutouts to the developers. And yeah, let's get on with the video. For real now.
In Bobux.
Oh. I have some balut.
Stand between the chair.
Between the chair.
And then let me just keep posed.
Shit, like what?
Can y'all move?
Can y'all move?
I'm running out of pickles.
Okay, they're moving now. Okay, let's
Yeah.
The SG. Let's steal their chair.
Take some balut.
Type balut.
Type corn.
Take some balut.
Type corn.
Take some corn.
Where did you get that balut?
We're literally
killing. I got it from the
You show me the balut. I wanna see the balut.
That thing.
Where?
It's at the jubby.
This thing.
Oh. Yeah, I have the balut. And then just.
Where's Tango?
Hey, where are you?
Oh. Where's Tango? We're in the Vienna. Oh no, what happened? Oh, why can't I stand on top of certain people?
That's the item they're holding can be stand on.
Back.
Oh. Wait, where are you?
Back in the chair.
Balut. I have a slipper.
Wait, hold on. I'm gonna say. Wait, hold on. I don't know what this is.
They left the other chair on the side.
Wait, guys, ready? I'm gonna say this.
What? North Korean embassy.
Oh, I was gonna say you look like a balut.
Let's go somewhere else.
Let's follow them. Okay, let's follow. They're going up. Let's follow them.
Oh no! They're going up.
Everyone else is going up.
No! Why can't I go up?
No.
No!
I'm not R15!
She has R15! I'm not R15, I can't go up. We can't go up because we're not R15.
What? Yeah. Aren't you 17, Groovy?
No, I'm 15. I can't go up. Come down so I can go up.
Why?
Yes, I can finally go up.
Nice. Go take the seat. Go take the seat.
I fell down. Tango, come up here. You gotta be R15.
No.
Oh, take the seat. I took the seat.
Skin ka na lang. No.
The table.
There you go.
Just take the other seat.
Hehehehe Let's just... Please! I'm taking the other seat. Okay, I'm just gonna dance. Gamer moment. Tango is just stuck down there. Tango, where are you at? Oh, you left.
I'm
dying. Wait, why am I in the sky? What the? I like how other guys answer. TangoMangle.
Tango, you alive?
I'm riding on top of the girl's head. No, I fell down. Cringe R15.
Everyone kidding.
Oh no. We're onto something here. We're trying to sell some balut to them. Just
wait,
buy
the
balut.
Still on... Where are they? Are they somewhere else?
We're in at the
front
of the Jolly Bee.
Look what they said, Groovy.
What did you say?
Balut. Look at
Groovy, no.
You are balut. You are balut. Keep my balut.
Oh, look at him at the top. He's stuck. What happened? Oh no, he's dead. Balut, how the hell did he get stuck?
You know what?
Oh no.
Yes, use the balut. Adopt us.
A few moments later.
Wake up.
I'm gonna chase you with balloon.
No.
Oh, he's just gonna jump off the jaw!
No! He's gonna suit. Oh no, what?
My god, I'm losing my voice.
I just jumped off. No.
Yes, he jumped off. He officially jumped off.
The next day.
The Tahoe.
Oh, there actually is. Taho.
You got some onion. Like, the rice. You want some bucket of rice. You want some taho.
I'm not Inasal. Rice, please.
Oh, there are rice peppers.
Where's the rice? Oh my god, the rice! Let's get the rice, guys! Let's go get the rice!
We got the rice!
Where's the rice?
It's in Mang Inasal!
The rice is inside.
Mang Inasal!
Yes! Only rice!
Only rice!
Look, I have a plate!
Listen,
ASD!
Listen, boy!
Nah.
Number one, read the text whistling.
We're kind of playing here.
Nah, we're trying to sell you to a whole buddy running. Oh, she's trying to fit in with the crowd. I think she's...
she's like, there he is. Trying to fit in with the crowd, huh? Trying to confuse us. Nah, man. You have good eyes.
She's right here.
Let's wear Magnus little outfit to carry rice.
We need let's get the Magnus outfits. Okay, where is it? Where's
there.
Oh there.
Hello, welcome to McDonald's. I mean not McDonald's,
come on, let's go. Carry rice.
You're being graded by the Inasal restaurant.
Keep pushing the guy with the radio, cause he has collision. Oh yeah, also this one. Push him out of the stage. Okay. Oh no, he's escaped. Ay yawa.
It's Filipino.
No, he's out. He's out of the stage now. He's out. Where have we pushed him to the
Look, Gab just joined as well.
Yeah. This is Gamer.
Push him to the end. All my friends are dead. Push him to the end. That's probably what he's thinking right now.
He's AFK. He's just gonna wonder why he's on the edge.
A few inches later.
Oh, we're halfway there.
Hey, Squidward on the chair. we're sacrificing him.
Sacrifice. Oh, that's actually helpful. It just pushed him like six studs. That's actually helpful.
Shit, man.
We're sacrificing.
You're a Lord Chungus. Sacrifice to Lord Chungus.
Yes, this is a sacrifice to big Chungus.
Big Chungus, big Chungus. Big Chungus. No, no!
Big
no, no!
Five.
Oh my god, we're almost.
Are we almost there? No.
Okay, He's gonna jump.
Just stay!
Okay.
Oh, he's trying to move.
Oh.
Now we walk away like nothing happened. You gotta just like,
nothing happened. We gotta hide the body. I know, ba. Look at this girl. She has McDonald's Wi-Fi.
Wait, where?
This one. Tarararum. She has like almost as worth as the other guy. Oh my nakosa rice.
What the? She has moon gravity.
Boy sweat.
By some time.
Say I fell.
Rather having like a heartfelt moment and resetting rice.
Rice typo. Libre for young rice.
Oh, what happened to me? I'm stuck.
Over here.
Follow them. They have a
Yeah, it's collision. Yes. We're gonna kidnap you, little kitty.
The Wi-Fi is slightly better than the other one, but still, jumping like on the moon.
At least my pan here. Sure. Someone just said, guys, follow me. I'm gonna follow him, man.
Who? Where?
What is he doing? He can't even walk anywhere.
His friends just
are
gone.
I'm gonna join, but don't disturb me. Nice. Look, they're all joining! Everyone...
We have more members.
Everyone become the rice.
Everyone sell the rice.
Yes, everyone sell rice. This is the rice gang.
We sell rice, Big Chungus edition.
Big Chungus. Big tsunami edition. Big tsunami season.
Big tsunami. Where's the running guy?
for you. He's like, run.
Dami naman epa sa love story namin. Oh no.
Yeah, this is the
day after me. Kelp.
Kelp. Kelp.
Kelp.
Kelp. Yelp. Yes, call him on Yelp.
I think they're gonna move servers.
Yeah, hold on. Yeah. Let me just track them down real quick.
And then the girl is hot.
Okay, I tracked him down.
No!
Wait, hold on.
No!
Let me track down the bodyguard as well.
Don't let him get up.
Get over here, Jared. You can't leave us now. I've tracked you down. And your girlfriend. And your bodyguard.
Oh no, he's in the skate park. Don't go in, we're gonna get trapped. Oh no. I like how all of their reactions are the same. They just run and they don't even leave.
Look, everyone's becoming...
Which guy?
Everyone's becoming innocent.
Look at this muscular man. Let me dance on him.
Yeah,
let me ride him. I was riding him.
Hey, you see, you're not a part of the Inasal Hangouts. You're using the transport to the Jollibee Hangouts.
Line up.
Line up, line up, line up, line up.
What the fuck?
No.
Let's take a picture.
Oh, we feast.
Oh,
we feast.
What
the heck? He's only just going along with it.
And that is it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for updates. And I'll see you all in the next one.